Shinji, you can't get married. But you see, I am not just Porridge, but Detective Porridge of the Marzipan City Police Department.
Respect.
And Kimchi's blushing bride is actually the escaped criminal, Robert Limburger, a.k.a. the Bridal Bandit. He's been hiding under that bag for years, and we knew the only way to draw him out was an arranged marriage. Sorry your family and I couldn't let you and Kimchi in on this plan, Chowder.
Oh, boy! Kimchi, even though you saved my life and you don't have to be my friend anymore, you're welcome to come back with me instead of living in this stinky old crocodile.
All right, that's it. I quit if y'all want a crocodile so bad.